I haven't done a vlog in a really long time. So, yeah, this is me trying to get back into it. And, I'm a bit awkward because I'm really, really shy and I don't know how to do this as effectively as all these really great small content creators on YouTube. I definitely don't know how to do it professionally either. I just recently got a new webcam thanks to my my mother, so thanks, Mama. I like my scarf. I like wearing my scarf all the time now because of Mikasa from Attack on Titan. Anyway, I fidget a lot. I'm sorry. I just wanted to make a short video of the taste test and Halloween candy I got. Some of it's new, some of it I do recognize, but they're new flavors, so I wanted to try that out. Comes with this nice card. Thanks for being fabulous. Happy Halloween. I'm a big kid. I love candy. I love Halloween. There's quite a bit of candy in here, actually. Okay, I'll start with these. So one's red, one's purple, and one's orange. So I'm guessing cherry, grape, and what do you think? Orange. Hard candy. For some reason, I thought I'd be able to bite into it like a chewy. I want to say a cherry, but it almost tastes like fruit punch. That's a surprise. Great medicine from when I was a kid. Orange one. Yeah, this is a really good orange flavor. It tastes like soda. Or the orange candy fruit slices. I'm gonna try this Haichu Fantasy. Called Blue Hawaii. I have no idea what this is. Expect, and that was really bad. Imagine the grossest peach alcohol you could drink. this. It says cherry on it. I'm not sure what brand of candy this is. What's it called? Now and later, long lasting chew. Long lasting. I like it. And this is a dum-dum. I love dum-dums. Oh, this is a red color. I thought it was going to be cherry, but it says fruit punch on it. Sorry, my shyness is kicking in now. Like, even more than I, before I started the video. Yeah, I really like this. It tastes like, how to say it, the Christmas lifesavers that came with, a box that looked like a book, and you open it up and there's several sets of, lifesavers that, was hard candy, and it tastes really good. My favorite flavors out of those were, are the tropical flavors, just because they're tasty, and these are both green, apple or lime. The lifesaver tropical candies were tasty, but they're also more rare than the, main fruit flavors, I guess. I'm gonna try the green one. Watermelon? That's a surprise. I like it, I'll go back to it later. Another dum-dum. Cause I'm a dum-dum head. I'm not really, I just derp, okay? I derp. Very, very clumsy, derpy person. This says a lemon lime. I need this one. I like this color. I like that color too. It kind of matches my shirt. It blends in together on camera. It's so good, it's like those ice pops. I haven't had a lemon lime ice pop in forever though, so I can't bring to mind what brand that would be. Now we have a chewy lemon head. So this is what I meant by I recognize some of the candies, like Dum Dums and Lemon Heads. And I thought the now and later, one was, Starburst. Sorry, I'm really tired. I'm trying to fix my sleeping schedule so I can get up during the day. Because I'm a night owl. So, I recognize lemon heads, which are usually lemonade flavor. Or lemon flavor, rather. And these are fruit mix. These have multiple flavors, well, like I said, it's just a fruit mix. Awesome. I'm gonna start with gray because I know I'm not gonna like it. And if I do, I'll be surprised pleasantly. You know, I wonder if I would have liked the flavor grape if I didn't have it as medicine when I was a kid. Here's red. Cherry. Fruit punch. Strawberry. But let's hope it's not raspberry. I don't like raspberry. That's the bane of my existence. Anything raspberry. I know that makes me the minority, but I really don't like raspberry. And because I love to eat snacks all the time, which I like to call snakes, my brothers will, they really don't want to share with me or make sure that I don't grab their snacks, they will make sure it's raspberry flavor. They're so nice, aren't they? Okay, so these are two orange, two green, two yellow. So I'll put half back. I'll try green. Dapple. Apple. I love apple and strawberry. I also like orange and lemon too, but I really go crazy over apple and strawberry. Orange. Yummy. And I'll try lemon. So yummy. Yes, I am shy. So the last two are another lemon head and something called Chuckles, and these are both lemon flavors. I'll go with the chewy one. It's I don't know if you can see, but it's kind of glittery. I just love that. It's like, I'm trying to remember the name of it. I used to love candies like this, though. It's like those fruit slices. It's really yummy. I wish I had more of this candy. Then I got Mr. Lemonade. I don't know why I said Mr. I always thought it was called Mr. Woman. Mandela effect? Really sour. Sean, I'm like in a person. Actually, I just have a sharp canine teeth for some reason. Here's Chica. Okay, now I'm just being goofy. That's all the candy. I still have some candy to finish because I put them like here in the wrappers and in the I got one of them in the cap and then this some left over. So I will be enjoying those. You can enjoy it. How to say, you can enjoy it vicariously through me. So, happy belated Halloween, and happy Thanksgiving coming up, because I'm American, so we're having Thanksgiving at the end of the month. Bye. Bye, son. Bye-bye.